woman went down to do her laundry down in the basement. And she put all her dirty clothes in, and then she thought, well, I might as well take off all my clothes and wash them while I'm down here. And so she stuffed them in, and she started to wash her, and then this pipe started dripping on her head. And so she thought, well, I don't want to stand here and get my hairdo messed up. So she went over, and she picked up her son's football helmet and put it on her head. Now, at that time, she heard a noise, and she looked around, and the meter man was there to read the meter. And he said, lady, what team you're playing on, but I sure hope you win. I don't know what team y'all play on, but I sure hope you win.